turn the console off. Take these little guys off. Set this aside. And I'm just gonna change out this one for now. I got this little screwdriver. It's a tri-tip right there. Get them from Amazon. So these little screws. Just take them out. Okay. Got them screws out. So now, you use your fingernail or spudger. Let's open that up real quick. Alrighty. And you want to be very careful. Our ribbon cable is attached. Okay. I'm just trying to get to the Joy-Con. So, let's take a look at this. Take out that battery. My little dog is barking. Brush, but I'm using fingernails to pry it out. There we go. This helped on by some adhesive material. And then focus. Okay. There we go. Cooking with Crisco. What's going on with that little dog? Sweet little dog. I just realized I need to get some tiny, tiny screwdrivers. I'll be right back. Okay. There we go. Got a little Phillips here. Tiny little thing. Upside down. Not a very good strategy, but it works somehow. Let's see. Last one right here. This little casing should come loose. Oh, there's another one right here. Let's get it. There we go. Okie dokie, and this is it right here. By the looks of things, I'm gonna have to remove, let's see if that focus, this little guy right there so I can access those little screws. In fact, I will do that. A little plastic tab right here. I wish I can zoom in for y'all, but there we go. That just slips up. We're gonna take this little guy and sorry, my big Shrek hands are in the way. Oh gosh, we're just gonna pull it. There we go. Yeah, we're just gonna pull it. I'm gonna unscrew these little guys. I'm gonna try to keep track of these screws since they're probably different. There we go. Now I just lost a button. Almost there. And let's see, this little ribbon cable right here. So let's pull that. If the world will let me. Let's see. Let's use my little fingernail then. Because it's on pretty tight. Actually, I just realized that's not how it's done. I can just pull it. So let's take this Joy-Con. Looks like I got caught on some adhesive backing just now. What the heck? Incredible. Alright. Well, I'll just pull it then, I guess. It does not want to let go. You gotta be kidding me. I have to pull this whole assembly out. It's almost like it doesn't want me to open it. Almost like it. Yeah, okay. Well, this is unfortunate. I'll just pull this little guy out. Oh! This is dumb. Okay. There's gotta be a better way to do this. There's got to be a better way to do this. Well. Off as one little assembly. Can I just? Okay. All right. Good. Now we're talking. Okay. I'll just gotta kind of force it. All right. Well, glad I didn't take off the entire assembly. Anyway. Just in case it does magically start working again, let's just gently pull this. The lighting is really hard, but let's pull that guy out. Coming at an angle. Oh, chicken tenders. I'm just gonna grab this little tab. Ugh. Ever so gently. I think we got it. Alright, that's it. Okay, cool. I'm gonna put him aside. Alright, we got this thing, which I failed to open. Got these from Amazon. Only $5. Isn't that something? Alright. And this is pretty cute, but let's see. Well, looks like it'll work. Yeah, this will work. This will work just fine. No, it won't. No, it won't work. The other one. Okay. Maybe it did. Alright, so let's get her in here. Let's see. Alrighty. these ribbon cables flopping around. Abuse, but at this point I really don't care anymore about. I'm sticking the ribbon cable back in, as you can see. Not sure if a pair of tweezers is the best way to go about it, but these are kind of sharp. Best thing to do is just kind of grab it and just get it on in there. Alright. I think it's in, hopefully. Okay. Wait, is it? I don't think it is. Okay. Anyways. Well, this little guy was in my way. Let's lift him up again. Magnetized. Dang. Okay. Let's put it right. No? Give me sh. Yeah. My beefy Shrek hands, I'll just try to maneuver it. Just get in there. Good. Alright. Put this screw on right here. I really hope this thing actually fits in good, because it will suck if it doesn't. Sure it's in there. Oh shit. It slipped. Well, that's unfortunate. Okay. Just take this little ribbon cable. Oh, good. They actually fit in pretty good. Okay. Close this little thing. No screws that were. Oh, hey. This little guy, this little button that popped out. There we go. I think that'll work. Twisting this ribbon cable around too much. It's not the right orientation. I guess I went a little crazy when I was trying to get the analog in. Okay, there we go. This looks about right. I hope. Little guy in. This little guy right here. Yeah, these are really tiny. useful. I'm just gonna leave that guy out. I already opened it up anyway, so what does that matter? Okie dokie. Well, I hope that works. In fact, let me just put a screw in there just to see if it will hold. Back to the try screw driver. Where'd my little switch go? I'm gonna click it and there we go. Alright, turn it on. You good? It'd be so funny if he starts drifting again. Alright. I think we're good now. Alright, well, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.